What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo, and today is all about creating an Intune policy to upgrade your Windows 11 version to something else. So let's get right into it. All right, so today is all about upgrading Windows 11 version to something else using Microsoft Intune. So let's just dive right into it. First thing that we need to do is log into your Microsoft 365 Admin Center. On the left-hand side, we're going to locate Show All. So click on that. We're going to locate and click on Microsoft Intune. So go for it, click on it. Once you're here, on the left-hand side, we're going to click on Devices. And within Devices, underneath By Platform, we are going to click on Windows. Now, once you're here, we're going to click on Configuration, which is underneath Manage Devices, and we're going to click on Create. You're going to get a nice little small drop-down menu, and we're going to select and pick New Policy. Once you do that, you're going to get a side menu, and for the Platform drop-down, click on it, and we are going to select Windows 10 and later. For the Profile Type, we're going to click on the drop-down and select Templates. Now, within Templates, we are going to locate Upgrade and Mode Switch, select it, and then click on Create. We're going to give it a name. This is what I gave it. Once you give it a name, click on Next, and it's time for us to configure. So we're going to select the first option. We're not going to do a mode switch. And for the upgrade, it's not configured by default, so click on the dropdown and pick your flavor. For me, I am going to select Windows 10 or Windows 11 Enterprise. Once you do that, enter a product key. Once you enter a product key, click on Next. Next is assignment. You want to select a group or your users that you want this policy to hit. I'm going to select Add Groups. I'm going to select BTNHD Devices Testing Only, and then I'm going to click on Select. I'm going to click on Next, and then you are able to set rules, which is pretty cool. And the rule that I am going to set for this policy would be the following. I'm going to click on the first dropdown, and I'm going to select Assign Profile If, right? If something happens, get this policy. So on the second column, we're going to click on that dropdown, and I'm going to pick OS Edition. Now the value, okay? If this particular computer has this value, I want to upgrade to this version. So the value, you got a bunch of them. I'm going to select the following. If the machine has Windows 10 or Windows 11 Professional or Professional Workstation, I want it to upgrade to Windows 10 or Windows 11 Enterprise. Once you do that, we're going to click on Next. A nice little summary, click on Create, and on the upper right-hand side, you're going to see Profile created successfully. Give it some time, and there goes our new policy. Hopefully you guys enjoy, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.